CBS News has obtained this exclusive photo, believed to have been taken within the last 2 years, of terror suspect Faisal Shahzad with friends in New York City's Times Square. The location is a mere yards away from the site of the car bomb Shahzad allegedly planted. You're watching CBSNews.com.